電車でゴー！
通勤編。
電車でゴー！
通勤編。
Okay, my voice is here. Okay, let's. Just gonna wait to make sure the image pops up on Twitch. That'll be about 10 seconds. There we go. Pause my Twitch stream, put this up. Chat here for the no one who will come in. Let's get to playing some trains. It has been a little bit. Some cool color flashing that comes from playing this off an SD card. I think. Kyushu, maybe? Let's play Kanto, why not? Shinjuku to Akihabara. Let's see if I can do better this time. I have some tips from last time, which I didn't stream, so I don't know what I'm telling you about tips and tricks. Got our bad little tutorial down at the bottom here. I want to ride the speed limit hard. And I have some set speeds I want to be at here. Oops. Okay, this is a rough start. I landed. Perfect, though. I got here too fast, actually. But I'm limited to 45 miles an hour for a little bit, as you can see on that yellow light there. I'm very close to catching up with the train for- now I'm not! No speed limit for me now. I can cut the speed. Let's coast for a little bit. Green light and good to go. I want to be going about 60. And I'm going to bring it down. So I want to be going about 40 at 100. I'm going a little bit more than that. gonna be going about 20 at 30. And I can just kind of pump the brakes. I'm gonna go way over, Fuck! Okay, that's gonna be 16 seconds. Or 8 seconds, okay, I thought it was double, okay. I only have 2 seconds of leeway here though, which is not good. But again, I'm too early. Being early is almost as bad a problem as being late. Did you get these shitty speed limits? I have time to kill, so I don't need to be blazing it here. Gotta kind of feather it. Fucking perfect! Well, not perfect. I wasn't. I wanna hit it right at zero, is what I wanna hit it. Fuck, I'm way too early. 25 miles an hour. Or kilometers an hour. I have a horn. There are certain times you want to honk the horn. I'm not going to make this next platform just because of the speed limit it's imposing on me. Okay, let's get up to 45. Coast. Okay, we're gonna enter a tunnel, so I'm gonna have to honk. Got a bonus second. Honk before tunnels, before bridges, and when you see people working. Oh! Okay, speed limit is 55 here. Yep, train started. I'm not doing super bad so far. I need to get ready to brake. I'm well ahead of... I'm not ahead. I'm gonna lose these 3 seconds here, though. I'm gonna have to continue. Yeah, so those seconds at the top are a bank that once I run out of those seconds, I'm done. It's a hard game. This one is a lot easier than the 1 and 2. 'Cause I think this one is meant for consoles, not... They're not arcade ports, not meant to ring dollar, ring quarters, yen, whatever out of you. But it's still not easy. I have a green light, so my speed limit is uncapped. I'm going 60 about now. I'm gonna drop it. I'll be going about 40 at 100. Perfect. 20. Whoa. Almost perfect. Look at that. I wasn't exactly on zero, which would have gotten me bonus seconds, but I was only 2 seconds off of where it needed to be. So it means I should not... Fuck! I have to wait for that yellow light. Or else I get penalized. But since I was right on time there, they shouldn't limit my speed here. How's my sound balance, Ramon? Got some of the seconds back right there, though. Okay, great. Okay, there's a 60 speed limit sign somewhere that I didn't see. Thankfully, it popped that up for me. Okay, I wanna... get down to 40 here. No speed limit, that's what that box means. Now I want to be slowing it down. I want to be 20 by the time I hit 30 here. Good. There we go. See, look at that. Perfect. I should get I get 2 bonus seconds for that. I'm doing a lot better. I got a little start. I'm doing a lot better this time than I did first time I played this a bunch. I was apparently a little bit too fast, though. Nope. Not much. They didn't hold me for that long. So why not just try to determine a spot where you can do all the braking in one go? Because if you look here, it's hard to see behind this. There's a range here. So I'll show you when I'll talk you through what I'm doing when I'm getting up to the platform here. But there is emergency brake, and if you brake too much, see I'm at like 6 now, and there are 7 regular brakes. After that, it's emergency brake. And if you make people on the train fall over, which is using emergency brake at a platform, then you get deducted points. I think I've got the hang of this, though, at least on this easiest difficulty. So that's pretty cool. Only one continue, that's real good for me. Okay, green light. That means no speed limit. This point, I have to... Okay, that sign means there is an upgrade. I'm going uphill. So I have to... put more throttle on to go the same amount. And this means I'm going down so I can cut it and maybe even put a little brake on. And I want to put a lot of brake on. A lot of brake. Oh, fuck. I'll read your comment when I get to, point where I can stop here. 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. My plate freak can break it, let's say 5, and let it roll the end of plat. Because if you leave the brake on, I think if you did it like, I think that'd just be hard to do. I think that's harder than just having brake points for speed. Okay, so 600. There's an upward grade. I'm coming to a bridge, so I should be able to get some seconds left. And I... Akihabara Station. So this is the last... That X-Men did want me to honk there. So sometimes it'll tell you when to honk. But you can also just kind of know when to honk. Put some brakes on here, because I gotta, You see, like, this is 6 here. This is slowing me down a lot. But even 2 will, like, grind you to a halt. Well before you need to get to the spot you need to be at. Nope. Is it how real train nerds do it? Oh, well, my camera's blocking some stuff down there. But I did better than the average that's on the side here. The average is 275. There might be a way, but these are the tips I got for how to not fail at this game, at least as a beginner. So this game does a weird thing since I'm running off the SD where I have to press reset real quick and it does this color thing before it'll show me the next thing. Now we get some credits. Yeah, there are station speed limits. It's not... A certain amount of this game is memorizing where stuff is on different routes. Which I've obviously not done since that 45 speed limit, that second to last station, kind of fucked me. But there's, I guess there's probably a spot where you can do that. But this is like my... I've played the game for like 2-3 hours before this, so I'm not an expert on how to do good at game. This is the first time I've even done reasonably well. Have a drink? I do have a drink. Okay, this is... Just give it... Oop. Give it the old MCP. You can have 4 characters, I think. I don't need 4. Go upload this on the website, or could. I'd be interested to know if there's even anything here still. I got the high score for this. For this route, though. Yeah, I'll consider it once I kind of know this stuff a little better. How long have we been going? 20 minutes? So what would you like to see? Would you like to see the easy Kyushu route, the easy Kansai Kinki route, or a harder Kanto route? I'll go through the intro here while... these trains. Look at this JR 20 line. So late, I would maybe do just the hardest one, since I think the difficulty is maybe the length of the lines. There's also a family mode here, which, you just can't fail, and I don't know what this one is. It's Tetsujin mode, which I assume is expert, and it scares me. This is normal. Ryaru Densha. Shinari. Simulation game. Imade no Densha de Go. Something something system. Densha system. That's not Densha, what is that? I don't know what these two kanji right after the end quote. Kyushu Kinki. Kyushu Kinki. Let's go to my old friend Kinki region here. Oh, there's actually a bunch here. We can pick the time of day. Let's do real time. That's too easy. Whatever. I'm pretty sure it's just the length. Oh, it wants me to do that. Okay. There's some train facts that I can't read. Take it off of emergency brake. I am not as familiar with this line, because I don't really take JR much in, I assume this is Osaka. I could be anywhere down there, though. Okay. 40. God damn it. Okay. Sure, whatever. I did the wrong thing. That's what happens when you do emergency brake. You only want to do emergency brake when there's, like, a train on the tracks or something. Or, not train, a truck or something at a stop, which does happen sometimes. I like the gauge on this train a little bit more. You also get penalized for honking the horn too much. I do like the JR Kansai bell, though. I believe those three lights over there mean it's the same instructions as before. For speed, with regard to the stuff over there. This woman giving this tour is so bad sometimes. Like, I follow these, but just not good instructions all the time. Yep, this is going to be a continue straight away. Great start! Off to a great start! Yes, I will continue. Does it have the station?
Let's
see. Next station time, 11:13, 55 seconds. Current time, okay. Okay, Shin Nagata, maybe? Like I said, I'm not super familiar with these lines. We got some time, we got a little bit of time to burn anyway, so. Now I need to pick it up a little bit. Almost at 200 meters. I'll be at 40 when I hit 100 here. Get 20 when I hit 30. Not good. Not good. I was just about right on time, but 5 meters over. 5 minus seconds. Then 41 meters. And see what the station is. Couldn't tell ya. I don't know why. I feel like I should know the second kanji, but I don't. All good. Okay. Let's start dialing it back here. Oh, this is a short platform. Fuck. Okay. 8 seconds is pretty early. That's probably gonna... I don't know. I can try next time. I'm not even gonna try with these stations. Yeah, okay. 8 seconds was way too early, so I have to hold it at 25 kilometers per hour here. Should have taken my time a little bit more. No idea what that's telling me. I think it's telling me about the next train? I was way too close to the next train. I do not think I'm going to do well at this next station here. Yeah, see? It's very possible I blow right past this shit. Yep. Because I don't always know where the... I don't always know where the signal is. Is the problem. I was just about there anyways. I think it wanted me to stop before that, that change in the tracks. Whatever you call it, the fork. I'm pretty sure, having the specific... whatchamacallit, the specific spot I have to stop is due to the length of the train I'm on. I'm pretty sure if I had more cars on my train, then I would be able to go farther. Too early here, which I'm looking to be significantly too early. I'm significantly too early. I got 2 seconds back, but so I'm kind of turning this run around. Yeah, so beware of the trains. Next train's ahead, 45 kilometers an hour. Ooh, my nose is running. Open it up. Got a lot of ground to cover here. I think I'll probably close it when we're at 80 here. Yeah, those three lights do, they gotta mean what I think it means. That's the same command as the last set of colored lights. I think I'm probably okay to go at this pace. Okay. Yeah, okay. Repeater signals. That's a thing that makes sense, Colin. 1 second. Real good. My co? There's a long way between stations on this Osaka line. If I'm going 80 about here, I think it should slow about down to 60. I'm one for content. Don't worry. I'm a big fan of content. No, no, don't stop, don't stop, don't stop, don't stop, don't stop, don't stop. One more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more. Fuck. If you accelerate it all at a platform, you get a 5 second penalty. So that sucks. And I was way early. Is real quick. Cut it here. Wait, no, I wasn't early. It was counting down my seconds. What am I talking about? I'm fine with being a couple seconds late. I'm almost done. I have 9 seconds. I think I'm good to go. Ooh, this is a long one. This is like 1400 meters from the next station. I think a big part of the reason I like this game is because apart from when you're pulling to a station, it's pretty chill. Thank you. You'd have to be ready on the horn button. That's kind of about it. Shit. Look at that, I was exactly on time though. I believe this is the last station? Last station. Comparatively longer. Tokyo is all like 500 meters between each station. This one's almost 2,000. We're gonna get rolling in this one. Because I got not a whole lot of time. How much ground I need to cover. I can get like up to like 95 maybe. I don't want to get too high because I'm scared there might be a speed limit somewhere up here. I'm gonna have to brake like fuck. Okay, less than a minute. Slow down a little bit here. Worry too much about being early here because this is the end of the line. I did it. I only lose 2 points here. I mean, I'm happy. Yeah, there could have been a change in tracks for the terminal. I did not beat the average on the side here, which is still 275. I assume the reason I have to do that is because it's a weird resolution thing, and the Elgato does not take resolution changes well sometimes. Not sure if this is Osaka footage or not. I feel like it'd be appropriate to make the footage for the line that you just played, right? But I honestly can't remember. But we don't need to see the credits for this one. And sometimes it just locks up. Oh, it didn't, though. There might be like second place. Getting it to land right on my letter is Maybe harder than playing the game. Let's see, we've been going about 45 minutes. Second place. I beat my last score, so that's good. Let's do Kyushu. We'll do a Kyushu and then we will wrap this up. Show you all three of the easy routes. Yeah, it's definitely a resolution thing. The Elgato lost it for a sec. Kyushu has a fair amount of stuff. Let's do a night. I want to do a nighttime train. Eight thirteen line of trains here. Whatever. Going on. I do remember this first platform is a short platform. I think. Let the liquor store. Hopefully, we'll be back before I'm done. This is a relatively short route, I believe. Yeah, this is totally the fucking short platform. I got boned real bad this platform last time I played this. Now I want to start breaking here. Only two. I'm fine with only two. Oh. Okay, you're kidding. I definitely got it. I'll make my camera next time, smaller next time, or I'll... There's not really anywhere else to put it besides fucking right in the middle. But I realize it's covering some stuff down there. I guess I could put... Oh, no. Hold on a sec. Let's see. There, this is probably the least disruptive place I can put it. Yeah, that's probably a good place too. Now, because then you can't see the bottom of the tracks. We'll put it right here. I don't care if I'm covering the Game Kiwi Live thing. Whatever. Let me just click there. I should have haunted those guys. What is this train set? Let me see. This is a good old fashioned horn. really, the color of the train is maybe the least important thing on the screen here. No, I don't need to yet. Now I need to. I don't like this. Yeah, it's a good distance indicator. I didn't realize that'd be a big fucking mystery. Let me have that there. I'll have to make a better scene for this. I'll do that after the stream's done, after we're done with this line. I'll edit things a little bit. Okay, so that means I can probably go 85-ish. And just break hard at the end. It is kind of what you're talking about doing. Except I failed just a little bit. I mean, I'm gonna have to continue out here. Yeah, I almost did what you wanted me to do before. Almost a pro brake job. Almost. Yeah, I can see it. I can see it working. I'll try it again. Let's experiment a little bit. Why not? I'm not using quarters. I don't got nothing to lose. I think maybe I'll shorten the chat a little bit and put the cam under there. Pop these brakes on. A little more, just pop it on 8. Okay, we're on track, we're on track, we're on track. Going a little slow. But I got seconds here, so. I don't know what that was. To the wind. Spitting. Yeah, to the wind. I think that was pretty okay. It needs a little bit of refinement, but I think this is the way to go. Speed limit of 60. Right there on the side, right there on the side. Ooh, I didn't expect that. Little juke. 60, cut it. Oh, I was not ready for those workers. Okay. There's a truck up there. This is the only time you can use the emergency brake. And you get bonus time for it. There might have been, I just didn't see it. Flash, didn't know what to look for. Well. Oop. Got some extra time, so. I'm gonna waste that extra time. Because I got flustered with my controls thanks to that stop. And I hit the mic. Speed limit. Get ahead of that train. Headed about 80 here. I'm gonna start braking now. This is a very short notice station. I got shit, this is a tiny ass station. Holy fuck. Gonna lose another 8 seconds there. And it's not a perfect simulation, this game. It's an arcade train game. Above everything else. Which I think might be why it's so popular, or as popular as it is. That it's a little bit easier to get into, or just pick up and play. Go do a quick train route before work or something, I don't know. Gotta keep my finger on this. Horn button. I guess there isn't something for saying how. I got 2 seconds for clearing a section in good time, maybe? Is that what it said? This is gonna be close. It's gonna be very close. That's a continue. The one games after this. This is the first one on the PS2. On the side here, they'll have an indicator of what's coming up. And I think the ones before this might have had that too, but they took it out of this one for whatever reason. But this is the latest game that this controller I have here can play. Maybe I'll put a donation goal or something. If I had more than you watching, I'd put a donation thing in the bottom for buying the next controller up that can play all of the PlayStation games. But I think those are like, this is only like 50-ish bucks. That one's like 200. Because it's a lot better. And I think maybe more limited. More limited run? Not 100% sure. Yeah, it is. It's a lot of money. Well, if you fail out of the last station, you do not get to redo. They just end it for you. Let's put my thing in, and we'll, I think there's like a museum-y mode thing, and then we'll get out of this. And I think I might do this as a normal Thursday stream. Does that sound good? Maybe do it a little earlier. I don't get credits because I didn't do good. That'll probably be second. I beat my old scores every time this time by a fairly significant amount. So that's a victory in my book for tonight. Let's see. There's all the stuff here. I can look at my old scores. Material Hall of Train. Movie floor, huh? It's just the opening, I think. Kyushu ending. Kanto ending, Kinki ending. Okay, so that's all I have right now. Look at some models. I wanna look at those Kansai trains. Look at that, that's a train. Okay, I'm gonna take a minute here. I think I will set up a thing. So I'm gonna go to, maybe somebody else will come in here, I don't know, in the future. Go controller. Let's see. Got the one I have. Saturn controller. Two controller. 126. And that has the game. This is the 2 controller. This is Densha de Go to with the controller I have. So that's not gonna do me any good at all. The watch. The Shinkansen one. Type 2, $270. That's a lot for a train controller. Oh, here's another Type 2. $220, $260, $222. Let's see. I'm just gonna check Yahoo Auctions here. Let's pick a train just to put on screen here. No, that's gonna be a pain in the ass search. Oh. Okay. So I can. Densha de Go. Control 2. Okay, this is the game. Oh, this is Professional 2. Controller. Shinkansen. Yahoo Auctions would be cheaper, theoretically. But I'm not seeing any of the Type 2, which is concerning. Dreamcast. Sega Saturn. It's another. So. I don't think there's any problem with me putting up a little donation thing there, right? I mean, it's probably never gonna happen, but whatever. Except Stream Jar is kind of very buggy. Do I even have a thing for goals here? I do. Front. That. Move all that behind. But theoretically it should show up. Well, I'll get it working better later. I'll have it up there. It'll probably never get fulfilled, but whatever. That's this for the night. I'll play some more next Thursday, earlier. I don't want to play this late again. But yeah, thanks for watching, Ramon. Hopefully there will be more people in here next time. Bye.